Hi, this is Brian from Local Pulse Marketing. I'm here to show you how to set up or connect your YouTube business channel with your social media pages and your website very, very easily. So what we're going to do is we're here on our feed page, and we're on a feed page because we don't have any videos on this channel yet, but we want to make sure that we set this channel up correctly. So what we want to do first is click on the edit right here. We're already logged in. Now you have the opportunity to actually link personal accounts right here, and that's not what we want to do here. Not when it comes to the business side of things. What we want to do is actually come down here to this area and add a new link. So we can talk about specifically the website. So let's go Custom Elegance Construction. That's the name of the company that we're working with, and their website is. Okay, I'm going to add that. Right, so that's the first one. The next one I'm going to do is going to be their Facebook page. So let's go ahead and copy their Facebook, excuse me. I'm going to copy and paste over here. This is going to be Facebook. I'm going to add that. Okay, you can see it auto-populates a little image. The next one's going to be, let's do Twitter. So their Twitter company page, Custom Elegance's Twitter company page. I'm going to title it Twitter. Okay, copied and pasted. I'm just going to hit add. All right, the last one I'm going to do is Google Plus. So I'm going to copy paste that. And this is going to be Google Plus. And I'm going to hit paste. And this is a shortened URL, so it looks pretty. It's at gplus.to if you've never used that service before. And there you go, you got your Google Plus right there. So now we have four links in our actual profile right here. And let me hit apply so you can see exactly what I'm talking about. So I hit apply, and this is exactly what I'm talking about right here. These are four links that you just put right in your YouTube channel. That now I can go straight to my company's website, my company's Facebook page, my company's Twitter profile, or my company's Google Plus page, right? So that is how you set up and drive traffic from your YouTube channel to your social media pages and your website. Thank you.